Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be making cheesy and ground beef roll up lasagna. The ingredients for this recipe are 8 pieces of cooked lasagna, 2 cups of spinach, 2 pounds of ground beef, 2 cups of shredded mozzarella cheese, 1/8 oz cream cheese, soft, 2 cups of pizza sauce, 1 cup of parmesan cheese, 1/4 cup of olive oil, 1 tablespoon dried oregano, 1 tablespoon black pepper and 1 tablespoon salt, and 2 tablespoon chopped parsley, just for decoration. Put the saucepan in a medium heat, add in oil and leave it to get hot. After the oil gets hot, add in ground beef, sprinkle with salt and pepper. Mix and leave it for about 6 to 7 minutes. If you see the juice in the saucepan, put the heat on the high setting until the juice is gone. Now the beef is done. Now in the baking dish, put 1/2 of pizza sauce, 1/2 cup with dried oregano, 1/2 cup. Now for each piece of lasagna, put 1 tablespoon of cream cheese and spread it out evenly, 2 tablespoons of cooked ground beef, 1 or 2 tablespoons parmesan cheese, two tablespoon shredded mozzarella cheese, and the last one is spinach, about 5 or 6 leaves of spinach. Now roll it up as you see in the video. Now put 1 tablespoon of sauce on top of each roll. Now on top of the sauce, put 1 tablespoon of mozzarella cheese for each roll. Bake the lasagna rolls in the 385 degrees for about 15 to 20 minutes or until the cheese is melted. Decorate with chopped parsley and serve the lasagna warm. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.